Forget the words. It professes emotion like nothing else can. I can't do it. You can't do it. There's no one that can do it other than the beauty and the pain and the joy that lies inside of an orchestration. And the composer that I always felt just did it so well is Verdi. In Encaro Nome, Gilda is professing just that. She's met a man she's never touched, only looked and gazed into his eyes. But in a brief moment of love, of lust, of shock, every emotion that she or a human can possibly feel is bottled up into one person. And all that she can do to have them all fly away is to sing. And I think it's beautiful.
Oh,
Someone, and by the way, I'm always shy and anxious. I will not tell him. I absolutely won't. I will wait for him to say something that I'll hyperanalyze and then think that he said something, but then not say anything, and then I'll wait for him to maybe say something else, and at that point I'll add, but if maybe, you know, and then maybe he'll get the hint, maybe he won't, and hopefully he'll say something. That's usually how it goes. It doesn't always go that well. So if you're anything like me, then you really do understand the dilemma there. But I think that a lot of other people do, because that's exactly what happens in Carousel. When I worked in a mill, weaving at the loom, I made that smiting at the roof. And half the time I chortle, I tangle in the threads and the wart get mixed with the wolf. If I loved you, something like that, of life, I think if I were to offer myself a piece of advice that I could just give on day zero, year and one day, that it would be the place in that music takes in your life, the place that your passion takes in your life, your dream, whatever that may be, because everyone has one, it can't be subtracted by the love of a relationship, of a friendship, of a parenthood, of any other thing. Love, it only adds. And if I were to take one piece away from that that I could have known earlier, it is that love, it does not take that ambition away. All it does is add fuel to a very powerful fire.
Begin. Gentlemen, we have a night manager. If I am paged or called this evening with noise complaints from you guys in your cabins trying to hit high notes, I'll come looking for you. I will do it. but hey, guess what? Guess what just started?
What?
Karaoke! Thank you. It's like a